If you want to open the recently used app in your iPhone X, then the easiest method to do is to simply swipe from the bottom of the screen to the right. And this will open the recently used app in your iPhone X. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.